हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई एम मिसेस हर्षा जोपे फ्रॉम प्रवीण पाटिल पॉलिटेक्निक भाईंदर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 12, दैट इज एस्टिमेट कॉस्ट ऑफ अ प्रोजेक्ट यूजिंग कोकोमो मॉडल। लर्निंग आउटकम्स ऑफ दिस वीडियोज आर, आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो you will be able to know about how to estimate the cost of the project using COCOMO model. COCOMO is a regression model based on LOC, that is number of lines of code. It is a procedural cost estimate model for software projects and often used as a process of reliably predicting the various parameters associated with making a project, such as size, effort, cost, time and quality. It was proposed by Barry Boehm in 1970 and is based on the study of 63 projects.
The project cost estimation techniques. This method involves more interactions and communication between those who are participating. The process is as the coordinator represents a specification and estimation form to each expert. Coordinator calls a group meeting in which the experts discuss estimation issues with the coordinator and each other. Experts fill out form anonymously. Coordinator prepares and distributes a summary of the estimates. The coordinator then calls a group meeting. In this meeting, the experts mainly discuss the points where they are estimated very widely. The expert again fill out forms anonymously. Again, coordinator edits and summarizes the forms. Repeating the steps 5 and 6 that I have told you until the coordinator is satisfied. The key to this technique is in expert coordinator. The next type, or analytical technique. In analytical estimation technique, the results are derived by making certain basic assumptions about the project. Hence, analytical estimation technique have some scientific basis. Alstead software science is based on analytical estimation model. Alstead's complexity measurement was developed to measure a program module's complexity directly from source code. The Alstead measures are based on four scalar numbers derived directly from a program's source code, where small n1 is number of distinct operator, small n2 that represent the number of distinct operands, capital N1 is total number of operators, capital N2 is total number of operands. In a table, you can see from these numbers N1, N2, capital N1, capital N2, five measures are derived, and the five measures are project program length, program vocabulary, volume, difficulty, and efforts. The formula to calculate them is given on the screen. You can see that particular formula. Alstead uses certain measures such as program length, program vocabulary, volume, difficulty and efforts for the particular algorithm. Alstead is trying to show that the program length can be calculated, volume of the algorithm can be estimated. The above given table shows how actually these measures can be obtained. There is a particular formula is given and how you can find out the measures. Program length, is the total usage of operators and operands in the program. Nth equals to N1 plus N2. Then program vocabulary is the number of unique operators and operands using in the program. That is small n equals to small n1 plus small n2. Program value can be defined as minimum number of bits needed to encode the program. That is V equals to capital N log 2 small n. Length estimation, that is capital N equals to small n1 log 2 small n1 plus small n2 log 2 small n2. Then there are some guidelines for calculating operands and operator. All the variables and constants are considered as operands. Local variables with same name, if occurring in different functions, are counted as unique operand. Function calls are considered as operators. The looping statement do while for are operators. The statement if else are operators. Switch case statements are considered as operators. The reserve words return, default, continue, break, size of all that are operators. Brackets, commas, semicolons are operators. Unary binary operators are considered as operator. In array, array name and index are considered as operand. All hash directives can be ignored. Comments are not considered. Go to statement is considered as operator and label is operand. The next, TART or COCOMO model. We'll just take introduction for this COCOMO model. COCOMO is one of the most widely used software estimation models in the world. This model is developed in 1981 by Barry Boehm to give an estimate the number of man months it will take to develop a software product. How many months a particular man, how many number of persons and how many number of months or duration required to develop a product. COCOMO predicts the efforts and schedule of a software product based on size of the software. COCOMO model, that is CULCOM, that stands for Constructive Cost Model. COCOMO has three different models that reflect the complexity. First is basic model, intermediate model, and detailed model. Similarly, there are classes of software project. First is organic mode, semi-detached project, and embedded project. First thing, organic mode. In this mode, relatively small, simple software project with a small team are handled. Such a team should have good application experience to less digit requirement. Second is semi-detached project. In this class, an intermediate project in which team with mixed experience level are handled. Such project may have mix of rigid and less than rigid requirement. Then, next we'll understand COCOMO model kind first, that is the basic COCOMO model. The basic COCOMO model estimates software development efforts by using only lines of code. Various equations in this model. There are some equations to calculate the value of efforts in person per month. That is calculated for equation E. On screen you can see the formula to calculate the equation E. Then here A of B, this value, it will be taken from this particular table. This A of B, if the category of model is inorganic, then it will calculate here 2.4. If semi H, then 3.0 embedded, then 3.6. KLOC, that is the line of code. And D is development time in month. Here, this POP and DOP values from the equations that will be taken from this table. The mode is organic, semi-detached or embedded in particular value of POP. The next, P equals to T divided by T. In above equations, we have seen the value of how to calculate E and D. Then from that, we can get the value of E. That is the total number of persons required to accomplish the project. Merits of this basic model are, this model is good for quick, early, rough order of estimates. And limitations of this model are, accuracy is limited. It does not consider certain factors like hardware constraint, personal quality, experience and tools. Then consider the given example. Consider a software project using semi-detached mode. Here the mode is given, that is a semi-detached mode with 30,000 lines of code. We will obtain estimation for this project as, and how we will calculate the value of E. It is given, this formula, we know that. And this is the E value, it is find out from the table. Here the mode is semi-detached, and we have to find the value of E of P and P of T. So, we will go towards the table. E of P semi-detached is 3.0. And B of B is 1.12. Here you can see A of B is 3.0. In that formula, place the value KLOC is 30,000 lines, means here KLOC will be 30, and rest to B of B, that will be 1.12. And by solving this equation, you will get the value E equals to 135% per month. Then we will find out the value of duration, that is D equals to this particular formula. In this formula, place the values, then you will get the particular. The next person estimation, that is P equals to E divided by T. By using this formula, we will get the particular value. The next is intermediate model. Intermediate model is an extension of basic COCOMO model. This estimation model makes use of set of cost driver attributes to compute the cost of software. Computer software development effort as a function of program size and set of cost drivers. That includes subjective assessment of product, hardware, personal and project attributes. New rating subjective attributes from very low to extra high and effort multiplier.
Thank you for watching this video.